It's January the 21st. It's 1:30 in the afternoon, and believe it or not, just getting started. Look at this. I'm dressed up like a doggone Eskimo. My first day I've had to wear coveralls and monster gloves. But here's my first little point I found. Oh yeah. These big old muffy gloves, I gotta take them off. That's a neat little guy. Hang on. There we go. I'm having a rough time, got too many clothes on. And the streak continues. Tune in a minute for another fine point. Brought to you by Early American Indians. Check it out. Look at this. Arrowhead hunter. Boom. 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 And look right by his footprint. A perfect full bird point. Doggone. I have to look behind this guy all the time. Who is he? He is me. That's right. Well, I'm the one that missed that. That's all right. I can laugh at myself. He didn't go too far. Oh my, I just about went down. All right, well, that's two within about 10 minutes. I'll get back with you. I wish somebody could tell me, this occurs three places on this whole waterway, and everywhere it's at is a sight. I don't know what it is. Like I say, in 100 miles, there's only three places this comes up. It's like mud rock. But that's not the reason I got the camera on, because mud rock. I think we got a good possible right up here. It's going to be better than the first two I found if it's got a tip on it. Coming out of that little mud bank. I can't see. Yeah, I can. Alright. Well, the moment of truth. Doggone it. Goodbye. Crude tool. Oh. He's a broken one. He's a broken point. He would have been ugly full. Ding, 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 ding. I believe we got a winner, folks. Oh, yeah. Check that out. All right. I think that's just the way he is. Well, I know it is, and that's the way it is on this 21st day of 2012. We'll keep going. Man, I'm so excited. I think I found a killer, but it looks like it's got a side out of it. It's underwater, it's in the gravel. Man, Let's hope it does have a side out of it. Son of a gun. Man. That would have been one beautiful arrowhead. Can you give me an A, an F, a T-O-N? Man. Gone a nut and stone and just realized how late it was. Mercy. I gotta hurry. I'll get back with you. For those of you who think there's no eagles left, I don't know if this thing will get it in focus, but there are so many eagles right down here. It is unbelievable. And every tree, everywhere you look. Tons and tons of eagles. We're going to fly up through here. I'll show you. The faster you go, the more you can see. Hey, check it out. I'm walking up through here. My pants are all one pieces. I feel like the Tin Man from the Wizard of Oz trying to walk. I'll get back with you on the cleanup. Well, what a cold day out there today. I seen a deer swimming as I come up the river and I thought, man, that looked too cold for me. Be like the Tin Man, give me some oil. 3-1. One broke. This would have been a cool one. I always get a kick out of everybody telling me how big their points are around here. And they're only big in one place. Otherwise, everywhere else they're little. Look at that. That is a cool little point. Don't know what I'd call it. What would you call it? Then check these two out. They're both so thin. Thin. But I like the full one a lot better. And I bet you it is. I bet you it's so tricky. Hey, there's a flashlight right there. Oh well, I'm not going to be able to. It's a cool arrowhead, and I don't know what I'd call it either. It's just as thin as a, it's about a quarter. Maybe a little thicker than a quarter. Thank you all for coming along with me. Maybe we'll get some more tomorrow.